losses and the win. And that's all that really matters. That's kind of been the story of my career. Not always pretty, but we find a way. And man, did our defense step up tonight. And the guys were, it's just so much fun to be out here. These are the best fans in sports and the best place to play. So,
what was going through your run when Najee kind of sealed it, took that last one to the house?
You know, I didn't think I was going to take the field again, but it's the best play in football when you're an offensive player to take a knee. And so I'm glad I got to do it one last time.
One last time. How do you leave this place, Ben?
I don't know. With a win. I'm just so thankful for the fans, my family, obviously, and the good Lord has blessed me in so many ways. We still got another game. I'll be excited and ready to go for that, but this is just an awesome place.
All week, you've been saying you've got to focus. You let yourself feel it, but you got to focus. At what point did you just let it all sink in?
Probably about now. Just the end of it, having the chance to go back out there. Just, I don't know, I'm at a loss for words. I'm just so thankful for these fans and this place. There's no place like it.
We know what you have meant to Pittsburgh. But what has this city, this venue, Heinz Field, what has it meant to you?
Everything. Like I said, I'm so thankful and blessed to be able to call this place home for almost half my life. In front of these fans and seeing all the signs and all the jerseys and to come out here, I've been so blessed and I'm just so thankful.
Congratulations on a wonderful career, and it ain't over yet. It ain't over yet, Ben.
Game number 248, a Steelers uniform. And there will be a 249th in Baltimore to try to keep